folks, this is Io with her. We're back with some more Nether adventures and awesomeness. And we're here with Little Sweets Waves, the chat waves at YouTube. I don't know why I'm picking up Transaurus poop, but apparently I am. Wabberjack. I almost feel like carrying that just because of its name. It does no damage though. So no. Ooh, diamonds. And a scythe. And imperishable? Save your armors and tools. Peace from breaking. Thus. Oh, deal. Okay. Deal. Take that all day. Stick that on my armor so I can forever fly. I have. I don't know where else to put in my bag, I guess. I need more experience. Delete. Whoa. Oh, apparently I'm out of arrows. I keep doing that and then not thinking about it until I'm already out of arrows. And she's like, oh, great. Now I can't do this. And I'm like half thinking I'm going to find a fortress between here and home. I should grab this though. Oh, ow. Dead. If the stream doesn't already know you're killing pigs. Okay, well now they know. Good job.
Okay.
No, I don't want that.
Grabbing a bunch of clay.
Ah, crap. Wait, was that butching organ? I don't really want that. But it looks so much like... what's it called? Quartz. Just gonna slide through here. Or not. Just take me where I want to go. I don't think I get closer with this. I'm exactly the same distance away. I think maybe she might want some dark oak. What do you guys think?
Dark oak so they can make those kitchen doors. I
And of course. This is the problem, is it gets you all zoned out, and the next thing you know, it'd be like, by the way, actually, you know what I'm gonna do this. We're gonna turn haste on. Oh Lord, we're gonna turn haste off. That went through my hunger a little fast. So we're not gonna have haste on. I've decided no more haste. Surprised we haven't hit the Abbas yet. Normally it doesn't take this long before you hit lava. Even if it's just like a 1x1 pocket. Okay, well, speak of the devil. Okay, well, that was fun. I'm just gonna go around. Ow. I may have screwed that up somehow. I can't imagine how. Okay.
Need one more dark oak wood, and I one more dark oak wood. Then I can finally open the doors. Two dark oak doors. Perfect.
Lord, it would have taken less time just to walk home.
Thank you.
And that would be Sweetness running into the back of Little Sweet's chair. Bread all made?
Yeah.
Good enough?
That was a fun experience.
Where am I going? Apparently it's just like the other side of this wall. Beater had a disagreement, huh?
Yes. The dough decided to wind up around the things.
Oh, lovely.
Then I had to mix it all literally by hand.
Okay, well, that was fun. Let's leave the thing behind. Your house? Sure. I found a grave site. For Little Sweets.
Did you never go get her stuff?
Apparently not.
I did. In the dungeon? Yeah.
No.
I got that.
It's in the middle of the desert.
Oh, no. I don't care about that. I didn't have much. I died because I didn't have any sword or anything and I got killed by husks. It's really hot here.
Open the door then.
I'm okay.
Yep.
Also, the house is cold. And here's like a sauna.
I am out in front of your house.
Come on in.
When you die, open this. Ah, I see. I have to break in, I see.
No, you don't. Go to the side of the house. Over here.
Stupid step assist. Does not help with ladders.
There you are. Come on. Get up here.
What?
Get up here.
I thought this was the way in. Oh.
Come on in.
So the way I went in originally is actually the right way in?
No. The one you tried to break open with the pistons doesn't work anymore. Get in here.
Why doesn't it work?
Because I don't know why, but...
Because why? Because I don't know why. Oh, that's helpful.
Come in. Here.
Let's see why it doesn't work.
Switch is on and one switch is off.
Did you put these stone steps here afterwards?
Hey, that's my only way up. I can't get back up now. Seriously? That's my only way up. Okay. Hated it in the middle. Why does it have to be in the middle? Is it working?
Yeah, of course it works now. Need like two more redstone. Actually, these two redstone should work perfectly fine.
Do you have any blocks?
Interesting.
Hey, that's my kitchen. Did you not read the sign?
This is for the chef only.
Unless you have permission.
Oh, unless. So.
You can only go into the dining room and I will get your food soon.
Okay? Ah. Wow.
I guess she told you.
Yes, she did. Why are we surprised by this?
I'm not sure. You don't have to go in there to, get access to the door. There's a panel in on the inside. Member on the inside. It's supposed to be a pressure plate, but
where am I going? Oh.
Not down there. This way. And wait here. I'll get your food. Did you bring your sign? Hey, this is my kitchen. Did you not read the sign?
This feels familiar somehow.
Alright, I'm sitting down. I can't see in your chair.
Okay, yes you can.
Do you
go. Okay. What do you want? Get a sign. I don't have any more signs.
Nowhere.
Are you at where where I ask it to be?
Probably not.
What are you doing over there?
What are you doing?
Wait, where's your name tag?
I don't see it anymore.
Well, make a sign and give me your order. Well, you can't. Just put it on next to you on your table. And I'll tell you, and I'll punch it when I'm done with it. Okay.
I inversely fixed the door. It's now forever broken.
What? Daddy?
What?
You are in big trouble. I built that redstone door for Hedo for a reason. Because I wanted it to be a cool entrance. You just ruined. Okay, what do you want? What would you like?
That's not a very nice way to ask.
I'm just asking what would you like? Scolding Daddy for,
Scolding Daddy.
For repelling you from the door. Okay, could you make a sign and I'll take your order?
I don't have a sign.
I don't either.
Turkey leg.
Okay, with what on the side?
Potatoes.
Okay, if I have potatoes, I don't think I do. Okay.
This is a really cool restaurant. I like it. Whatever's easiest.
Mm-hmm. I'll give you a side of pineapple. Here you go. Sorry.
I don't remember you asking for pineapple. Go ahead, sit down. What do you want?
Did you make a new movie?
Me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
I may not know the way to the dining room anymore.
Seriously?
Oh, look, a dining room.
There you go.
You can't sit in that chair for whatever. I think it's the porch.
No waste on nothing.
What'd you do?
Okay. So, thank you to everybody who's watching on YouTube. We'll come back next time with this super sweet awesomeness. For everybody on Twitch, just stick around. We'll be back in a second.